Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in No Place Like Home. So let's see what we can get up to today. It looks like these haven't finished since I started them before going to bed, but these have. And in case you guys were wondering if I forgot to water these yesterday, I didn't actually. I watered them after we... after I ended the last episode. So let's see, I need to just remind myself how to. Okay, so it seems like if you just hold it down, let's see, come on. Oh, there we go. Sometimes I can, oh, maybe it's how far, how, okay, sometimes I can get it to go far enough to kind of cover the entire length of this, so that would be 6 tiles, right? See, then there's this one right here that I'm missing, but there we go, now they have all gotten water. And we got one here, so let's just get you, and I have to remind myself how to play this. There we go. And of course our food has finished, so now we have 5 of those. Wow, I have a lot of stuff here. So we have potato seeds. Wow, I actually have a whole ton of those. I must be getting potato seeds when I'm harvesting. I just haven't really noticed. And I do have some extra plant seeds. Okay, let's see. We have more trash. Wow, I have so much trash. Right, I also bought the chest that I have to figure out where I want to place. First of all, I have you. Well, actually, let's just place you kind of right next to you. And there we go, let's add that, and then we have a little chest. How do I actually rotate you? Does it say that anywhere? Click to, oh, it was E. right. There we go. Okay, I wanted to see, yeah, that's the front, right? So let's see, where do I want to place you? I think for now we're gonna place you over here. And let's see how much room we actually have in this one. Well, that's nice. Not sure. Oh, what does it say? Used to feed robots. Okay, until I figure out what we need it for, we're gonna put it in there. Used to purchase perks. Used to purchase new tools. We have so much trash. I don't think we can grow all of these, so let's put them in there. And probably put another one, a batch of them in there. There we go, and then let's plant some more, right? So let's just, oh, no, wrong one. There we go, it's left click, yep. And just like that, right? And let's see, I do have some more, maybe I have more slots than actually I expected. There we go, our plots that we haven't placed anything in. Okay, we can put two more. Yep, there we go. I don't know if you can grow anything other than potatoes at this point, but there we go. Let's put you there, let's put you there, and then we do have some more farm plots. I think I kind of want to expand over this way, so let's plop you down like this, just kind of right behind here, and let's get these planted as well, right? Nice. And get all of this, whoop, there we go, watered. Haha, nice. I guess I didn't get these two. Oh yeah, I don't have enough. Oh, there's something here that's ready. Okay. And oh, no. I wanted you to go there. Thank you. Okay, well, we need to go and get some more water. Just trying to get used to this game. So that would be right here, right? There we go. Yep, got 12 water. And make sure to get the last ones watered here. There we go. I don't think it really matters in terms of, I don't think they die if you don't harvest them, but they do seem to maybe not grow. Okay, we have so much. Let's put you there. I have like a full stack right here, right? We do have 2 potatoes, and we could make more of these, but I think we needed 6 or something. So for now, I'm just gonna put them in there to kind of remind myself that we need to store some of them. You are not ready. We don't have enough to actually do anything here yet. So let's head over this way, and yeah, I can't really get to you. You can see I've been clearing out a little bit, but not completely. Oh, I just saw this one finished. Okay, how come you are finished and the other 2 are not finished? I started these at night time and we just started this now. I wonder if I've got some kind of bug or something, because these ought to have been finished, but okay. Let's get going here, because it doesn't seem like we can really get into any of the other areas until maybe we can make something that's stronger to break some things. So here we go. Let's just grab a... Ooh, what is this? Interesting. Can I just clear this out first? There we go. There's also a trash can there, but what is this? E? Oh, nice. Okay. Let's try and see if we can get all of these goodies here. Wow, we have to go close for those. Can I get like any of this stuff? No? Okay, so it's like a little underground bunker thing. What did we get? I think we got some books and some more toolboxes. Oh, nice. So you can find stuff underneath the trash. That is interesting. I wonder if that respawns. Can I do anything with you? Like clean it or... Nope. Mm-mm. Okay, fair enough. Okay, well, let's head over this way again. Lovely. Got a bit of stuff there. Still have a little bit of stuff that we can clean out, but I wanted to see if... Well, is there anything more I can do here just yet? Okay, drill. Hold a right mouse button, maybe? RMG to drill trash. Ew, hold left mouse button. Okay. Oh, so this is probably the one we need, actually. But how do we get to level 2? That's the question. I still need potatoes. I still need food for this. Then we have all this decor, which I don't really feel like it's something we need now. But it does seem like we can get the level 2 stuff here. Outside shower can be used as decoration. Then I can do this. What was it with the, what did it say? You are for perks and you are for tools. Okay, so it shouldn't really be an issue. I don't think we need any of our books for this. Nope. So that seems only to be for this. Okay, so I can get a damage increase, ammo, and health points. But that takes 5 food. I think there's other stuff I would rather spend my food on. Oh, here we go. We can actually get this now. Okay, let's get that. Yep. Don't really see the need for that because we don't have that much food or anything yet. Okay, so now I have... what did it say? Yeah, now we can kind of hold down left button and then we can actually get this stuff. We are making some progress. Yay. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yep, I like that. And we're getting some nice goodies. What are we getting now? What is this? Oh, that's the rubble. The best building material we currently have. What did I need that for? Oh, that's for some of this stuff. So we can now build a... We have kind of skipped this, but it's level 2. I kind of thought you had to level up or something, but it doesn't seem like it that you have to. It's just that it's like a higher level of something. I guess it's just because you need the higher level material or something for it. Once built, you can feed and tame chickens. Sometimes you just have to say, oh well, and move on. Well, it would be nice to have a well, I guess. Then there's a super recycler, can recycle more items. Okay, then I don't want to get any more of these, I think. Super kitchen, more capacity for cooking food. Well, we don't have that many farms plots yet. We need some food for the tomato birdie. Oh, I want a cat. Oh, we need tomatoes for that. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna get this. So now we should be able to build a hen house, right? And we have to figure out how to feed the chickies. But maybe we can also access some new areas now that we have the strong attack, right? Oh, hello. Did you respawn? Didn't we pick... I think we picked this up last time. So maybe they do respawn. Oh, okay. You can fall down on this side. Oh no, don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh no. And you can't jump, so... That's not practical. Ugh. Seriously? Okay, was that... Oh yeah, then I'm stuck. Yep, I thought I saw that somewhere. Okay, so it puts us back here, but at least that's better than having to start over the entire day, right? So at least they have that. But these seem to clearly be fucked, because they're still not producing anything. What's the way that I can move you? Click for attack, hold for hammer. Once unlocked. Yeah. Okay, quest finished. But what hammer is that? Is that this one? But it doesn't seem like you can move things once you have placed them. Oh, to move buildings and objects back into your inventory But that's the one we just got. Wasn't it? To destroy hard cubes. Oh, there you go. You just have to kind of hit it. There we go. Okay, maybe you have to hit it twice. But let's place them back and then hopefully now I can get them to work again because apparently they didn't anymore. Why can you not go there? Okay, now you are just being funky. Okay, but at least we can add something back to you. You just don't want to go anywhere. Why is that? I don't know. Okay. Never mind then. Okay, we kind of need to sleep soon, but I kind of wondered what we were about to grab over here. And then I'll have to see if I can avoid... Well, maybe we'll just clear this out. Make a little bit of use of the last time we have left of the day. Here we go. Grab these. And let's see if I can avoid falling down here. I did take a picture of it so I can kind of report it to them. It's because you kind of get stuck when you have to go over this and then apparently you can get yourself kicked off. There we go. But let's try and avoid that. Because that is a little bit frustrating, right? I wonder if there's a way we can get to move faster or something. Potentially. But okay, now we got this far, but now I should be able to break those, right? So we can get into some of these areas also over here. But let's just go and sleep first. There we go. And see, maybe I can get lucky and it will also fix my recycler. There we go. And you, at least now they're working. Well, both of these are working, so that's a good thing. There we go. But I still can't place you. Huh. I got you placed. Why could I not place it the other places? I don't know. It just wouldn't. Okay, but oh, look at all these footsies. We have so many footsies. Is that? Can you? No. Okay, what if I hold it down? I feel like I saw in the video, in the trailer, that you could harvest more than one crop at a time or something. It might just be my memory that's messing with me, but I feel like there was. But it might be some new tool we can get later on, right? Here we go. So let's just harvest all of these. And, ooh, yum, 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 yum. Look at all that. Haha. Nice. And there we go. Okay, so we don't get any new seeds when you harvest. Let's see, I don't want to use all of these, but I do want to do a little bit. Well, we can only do a little bit at a time anyway, as long as we're using this one. So, here we go. Oh, no. Well, at least I got them watered, so that's something. There we go. Let's just get all of these planted. And plant. Did I not have any more? No. Okay. Well, let's sort this out. And you. And you. And you. There we go. Okay, now we got all that. But I also have the hen house, of course. I have to remember we had that. But I don't really want it over there because I want to... I want more crops, I think, kind of around here. And eventually I'm gonna move this, I think. So where do I want our hen houses? We have our little path going this way. Maybe we want our hen houses over here somewhere. That might be a good place. So let's just remove some of this. And come on. And let's try our woohoo master attack here. Okay, so that doesn't really work so well on that. It works pretty well on the other stuff. The hard blocks. But on this, the normal attack works much, much, much better. Getting a good day's exercise doing this. There we go. Aha. Just clean all of this up. Get this little thing over there and this. And is there anything at this I can pick up? No. Let's clean out the rest of it now that we are at it. Aha. And there we go. Look at that. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And then let's place this. Probably gonna want more than one, right? I wish you could kind of put it diagonally, so you could have put it right in the corner. Let's move a bit over here then. Just because now I'm being particular about it. Okay, so how far back can I put you? So if I put you right there. yeah, that's fine. It kind of looks like it's balancing on that rock there. I do like that. Okay, so how does this work? Okay, E doesn't do anything when I'm near it, and space doesn't do anything. So maybe I have to do something with this chicken here. Oh, I can give you a potato. There we go. Come on. I have a nice little house for you over here. Look at this. Yeah. Oh, come on. Come on. How do I get you to go into the house? Seems like you're stuck a bit on the graphics somehow. It's kind of just going sideways as if it can't really move this way. Hmm. Yeah, it seems like you can't actually really get over here. So, here we go. Let's try this. And then we're gonna try to, you know, if you can't... What is it they say? If you can't get... Oh, I can't remember what that expression is. If you can't get Muhammad to go to the mountain, then you bring the mountain to Muhammad or something like that. Let's see. So if I put this right here, and let's try and feed you again. Are you gonna move into this house? Because so far you haven't really given me anything. Okay, eggs may... I'm assuming we're supposed to get eggs from you. Home for the miners. Quest finished. Haha. Tame 5 chickens. Regular eggs. No, those are super chicken eggs. So now we have 1 out of 5. Yeah. Okay, I don't know what the house is supposed to do, but... so confused. Here we go. But we do have some more food, so let's... do this, and... Oh, maybe I need a hen house for each of them. That might be it, because this one doesn't seem to be particularly interested in my potato. And why do I have it in my hand like that now? And I can't seem to... oh, okay, I can hold things like this. That's interesting. But how do I stop kind of carrying you again? Oh, escape! This is the fun part about the game like this, figuring everything out, because everything is like a little, how do I do this? How do I do that? There we go. Okay, well, we got our first hen house. I do have a few potatoes. I've forgotten what it was we could get from that. A potato bird feeder. Feed the birds and they will bring you potato seeds. Oh, okay. Let's get one of those. And then we need more of this food, the stew, and then we can get a furry friend. Haha. What else we needed here? All right, we need more of the more advanced stuff. But at least now we can get potato seeds, right? So let's see if we can get that placed before... Oh, come on. Before the night is over. Oh no, I can feed you. Here we go. I don't know why I couldn't feed the other one, but... I could feed this one. Come on. If you can find your way over here. So maybe I only do need one hen house. I don't know. Here we go. Let's do this. And let's do this. And then we have our little bird feeder here. Okay, that's not where we want you, I guess. Okay, maybe over here. Yeah, for now, let's just put you right there. And there we go. So apparently you... I gave you a potato. Did I actually get... I have 4 left. I do have 9 potato seeds, but did I have them already? I'm not sure. Come on, Chicky. You're supposed to come over here. Oh, this is so confusing to figure out. Okay, but that is it for today, guys, because this is when it saves, of course, when I wake up. And then you can't save again until you go to bed again in the day or in the night. So, yeah, we're going to continue with this next time and see if maybe we can move on and explore one of the other areas, right? So yeah, if you have made any discoveries in playing this yourself that I haven't noticed yet in how all of this works, especially with that hen house, then please do let me know, right? So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.